tight, for my monster from his slab began to rise, and suddenly...
Probably an Incredible Hulk. Yeah, I think it was Incredible Hulk. Probably because I felt big and strong, you know what I'm saying?
When I dressed up as a pirate and I had my neighbor's dog dyed pink and she was my little parrot.
TV show, but it's Xena Warrior Princess. My husband was Xena Warrior Princess and I was the sidekick Gabrielle because our sizes are so different, it really worked.
My iconic pirate costume when I was like 6 or 7.
Tomorrow, because I don't feel like, I don't know, I feel like I'd be trying not to die a bit. I mean, try to die, you know what I'm saying? I'd probably run away real fast and stuff like that.
I'd like to consider myself the smart one, but I would probably die first.
I would probably think I was the smart one, but I would also probably be the first to die.
First to die, for sure. Because I'm stupid.